A magnet attracts certain metals like iron, nickel, and cobalt due to the alignment of their electrons. The magnetic field of the magnet causes the electrons in these metals to line up in the same direction, creating a magnetic field of their own which then attracts the magnet. This is known as ferromagnetism. Other metals like aluminum and copper are not attracted to magnets because their electrons do not line up in the same way.